Hey guys, today I'm going to show you some copper sulfate in the making. Okay, it's night time, so I really have to jump because some light. Here you see some copper metal in a solution of hydrogen peroxide and concentrated sulfuric acid. Okay, it's nice one. Yeah. And something else I've done was dissolving zinc metal in sulfuric acid. Yeah, that's cool also. Yeah, so that's what I was doing. Please check for my next video. And subscribe, rate, and comment.